The speech also got reaction from local lawmakers who seemed to respond along party lines.
I thought his call to bipartisanship, to working together in Congress to move this country forward, to create jobs, was very important. And I was particularly pleased sitting with Rob Portman from Ohio, who I am working with to get an energy efficiency bill through that will help create jobs. And it's the cheapest, fastest way to deal with our energy needs. I was really pleased to hear the president talk about that as well.
Tonight, I was very disappointed to hear the divisive rhetoric from our president. It sounded to me more like a campaign speech instead of what our country needs right now, which is real leadership.
It's remarkable that this president, although he gave a very fine address, talked very little about how to get Americans back to work and how to support hardworking taxpayers.
I'm still going to work with anybody who would like to focus on that agenda, including the president, but unfortunately I was disappointed by what I thought was a rather partisan speech.